Wojo, you're sweating already, brother.
Ain't no pussy.
Dipping in the sauce, bro. I love that wind.
Big Huazo, Concuss King, the man.
Hey there.
Is that Gibby?
Gibby's just toasty.
On the camera this time. What's up, motherfucker?
It's fucking chilly.
We got this challenge ready. We're going to see who can...
We're going to do the most unhealthiest challenge in the game. We're going to see who can eat the most wings. And I mean, of course, y'all know it. Big man, Concuss King is going to take the crown, win it for the team.
Shit.
We already know Gibby over here, little
Gibby's
man. He's
done
gonna be
already.
The L.
I'm a big underdog.
He's taking
dude.
The L. And of course, y'all know that there has to be a foul. There has to be a fault, you know, when you lose this type of game because, you know, there's something on the line here. You got to understand. And I'm thinking when Gibby loses that we just make him eat the hottest wings.
Like, when Gibby loses.
Yeah, when Gibby loses.
Oh shit, what up, Fresh Nation? You know what we do? All the boys. We got all the boys. We got all the boys, baby. Oh, okay. Okay. That's what I call a double whammy.
Okay. 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 Let's get it. You ready for the challenge?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
You ready?
I was born ready.
Oh, you better be. Get in the damn car.
We got the editor, we got the gamer, we got the producer, we got the rapper. What was your rapper? You know what's up? About to muck some wings, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
But I'm on some wings, let's get it.
So I already went over the rules back at home base. You know, it's the same shit. We're going by rounds, so each round we're gonna add a tally to our names, and if you can eat, it's all you can eat wings here. So we're gonna see who can last longest, and whoever can't keep up has to eat the combined hottest flavors on the menu. So we got Caribbean jerk, we got honey garlic habanero, we got ghost pepper garlic parmesan, and on the back side we got habanero jalapeno, spicy garlic and Southwest ranch with the barbecue habanero, boys. You ready for this, Gibby? You're gonna lose, so I'm just letting you know.
Round one. Gibby, round one. Round one, Concuss King.
Big George.
Someone gotta record a little bit. Gibby cheated. He's out. No, I'm just kidding. He's eating the wings, so it's good. That'll be straight.
Gibby's got the first wing in the bucket, bro.
Lost. Okay.
Try me, please.
Gibby.
Still fried.
That's it.
Round one done.
Except for Will. He's like,
Will, man, you're slow as hell. Weeds.
No. Round two.
Round two has commenced.
Will just delaying.
Yeah,
this is round two.
Got less than a tank right now, boys. Hey, got less than a tank than everyone here,
but
it's
done. Hey, are we done? Round three? Round three,
round
right?
Round three.
Round three has commenced. Gibby's going down.
Orge is out.
Might be tapping out this round, boys.
Oh, shit.
I don't know.
Gibby's fucking weak, honestly. I always knew you were a pussy.
Eating one of Woj's wings because he's already lost, so and I don't think I'm gonna lose, so I can obviously just eat more as much as I want.
This tastes like the sauce. It tastes like the sauce from Zoodles, man. Or Alphagetti.
You mean the animal soup?
Yeah. The red sauce. It tastes kind of fucked.
Isn't that just tomato sauce?
Or like the sauce from Chef Boyardee.
So yeah, I wasn't doing that well in the challenge. I was chilling him. I know how much I can eat. I'm a big boy, so I was cooling, right? I did not think I was nauseous at all, right? I'm eating those wings. I did not think I was nauseous. Kind of nasty. Damn. So yeah, it's got wasted, I guess, but you know what happens. Still winner.
Oh, I poisoned a lot.
What the heck did you do, man?
I don't. I was. I swear to God, I was not. I was not feeling nauseous. I was just eating my stuff. I was taking my time, but I was ready. Go to the washroom.
You fucking puked. You puked.
Before I even sat on the thing. Before I even took my thing off, bro.
Loser, but he's a loser. He has these ghost pepper wings, which is the hottest wings on the menu, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go.
Just so you know, these are the hottest wings on Wacky's menu. Just so you know. Ready?
Just in case you didn't know, now you fucking do. Oh, he's gonna cry.
That's so horrible. He's polishing
it. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Bro, guys, you can get that. A ghost for the baby. Wojo, you're sweating already, brother.
What is happening?
Keep it rolling, Jim.
Wojo, tell the camera what's happening.
How are you feeling?
My mama love
him. You better get those done, bro. Hey, I wouldn't waste all that water just yet.
See that? Ain't no pussy.
Dipping in the sauce, bro. I felt that way.
Holy. That's still so fucking hot.
Just polish this room. I can't believe it.
This is what happens when you lose a competition in front of the NW Kings. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been Concuss King, Dicey Beats, and we're signing off.
A fucking healthy habit, because I got news for you. Listen, boys, if you guys want Gibby to quit vaping, call 1-800-GIBBY-QUIT-THE-FUCKING-VAPE.com.